Gotta be the O, though. It's the only thing they have in common, right? Right? Okay, tries reset. Rome. Zone? Loud? I don't get it. Isn't there only, like, one option left at this point? Okay, that was hilarious. I like it when that happens. Okay, well...
Got it.
Yeah. Beantown bastards? Sis caught a pair of Tower Tom's goons sniffing around the front entrance. Lil and I interrogated them, and it sounds like the liquid diet they've got going over at the brewery ain't working so well for them. Apparently Tower Tom's got some sort of plan to fight his way in here and steal our food. I'd like to see that those drunk idiots try. Lil's gone. Tower Tom and his boys made a run on the stockpile today, and in the chaos, Lil went missing. I sent out a crew to see if anyone could find where she went, but I'm fearing the worst. If Tom somehow got her hands on her, I'll rip out that bastard's heart and nail it to my wall. Oh, back up. Son of a bitch. Tower Tom's got Lil. He's making her write me letters begging for supplies. Says he's going to cut her up if I don't. I tried to get a crew together to go rescue her, but they talked me down. Said Tom would just kill her if we make a move. But we've got to do something. I'll give that big fuck his food for now, but not before our mutts get a chance to market. Got another letter from Lil, but something's off. She calls me Red. I hate that name, and she knows it. I think something's happened. Tom's recruiting hard now that he's got our provisions. I'm gonna send one of my boys to sign up, see if he can't figure out what's going on. Fuck. The man I sent to Beantown Brewery said there was no sign of Lil anywhere in the place. Tom must have moved her somewhere. I've sent out a crew to start looking for her. Hang in there, Lil. We're coming. Someone cut down Tom and his boys, but there's still no sign of Lily. Thank God she got moved before it happened. We'll find you, sis, wherever you are. Okay. Huh. Have I been to the brewery? I feel like I've been to the brewery. I must have missed something on a computer somewhere. Unsurprising, really. Oh, I was hoping I could destroy the light. I like it though, think about it. In a dark tunnel like this, that light's going to be blinding. And it really is. But like stuff like this, that doesn't cause lens flare. It's only stuff like the really bright lights. Which I approve. I approve highly. What? I've come up in a church? Huh. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't use the, terminal. Ooh, where am I? Up above it, okay. I'll also do a quick check in here. Nothing. I gotta go get the power armor anyhow, so I have to go back. But I'm gonna head into the stockpile and access one of the computers right away. Did I leave that? No! That's yet another core. Impressive. What is in here? Yeah, basically just need to go in the bunker again. Let's face it, it's a bunker. I'll be back for you in a second. And I've got yet another suit of power armor to tote around the waists. Be okay. I'm not too worried about blowing through some cores. I mean, I picked up like 3 cores so far. That's very bright. Very bright. This is one of the computers, right? Yes. Memo. Oh. Really? Really? Hey. Why wasn't it letting me back up? That was weird. Whoa! Hello?
You do what you gotta.
Oh, I will. I will. Bottle cap 308. Muffled enameled. That'd be fun though. Make a sneaks. I'm gonna do that. It bugged out. The next time I play through New Vegas, this game, Fallout 4. My brain is so stuck. I'm going to literally set up a character whose entire armor is set up with, like, muffled and stuff to make sneaking easier. And if I can, get a hold of some chameleon gear. Yeah, that sounds like fun. Just doing a quick, you know, save and then cycle to make my gun reappear. Okay. There's so many more interesting things, like New Vegas, Fallout 3. I played through, you know, and it was a case of just use guns. I didn't feel like there was a need to do anything. You know, melee felt terrible, but in this, with all the weapon mods and stuff, like, you can do some really ridiculous things. Like, I believe there's some kind of a special whatever for killing somebody in stealth with, like, a combat knife. Or maybe it makes it so you can't be detected if you stealth kill with a combat knife. I'm not sure. Whoa, the rads are a bit high here. Got a question game. Okay, that didn't help me at all. Right away is minus, okay. Noted. Is that the Red Rocket Station? Oh, side note, there's a big building right up there. Okay, I'm expecting to be attacked. I want to get to that satellite dish at some point. It's more or less the direction that I'm working myself to. What? What did I just find? Okay, this is actually fairly amusing. Okay, that's just a random bit of fun, but I approve. Oh, what's this? Oh, hello. I hear gunfire. Something tells me I should check it out. Still doing really well on weight. I see lasers. Or maybe synths involved. Gunner. Minutemen. Minutemen? I'm coming! Hi. How are you?
Gonna bother us again.
Hi.
Area secured, General.
Okay. Noted. Am I supposed to be looking for anything specific here, or... Basically what I'm asking is, why are you guys here? That's a good question. Minutemen are for quickly defending places, so here's a bunch of beds. It means there should be a workbench here, in theory, right? I mean, that could be, you know, a terrible thought. And it could be completely wrong. But it could be right. Computers do not work. Fine. Whatever. Oh, purified water. Actually, if there is a workbench here, it would make sense for it to be at the Red Rocket Station, now that I think about it. There's a weapons workbench, there's a power armor station. I refuse to believe that there's not an actual workbench here somewhere now. There has to be. Armor workbench. Don't you make me a liar, game. By the way, supply lines, they function exactly as I thought. So, I can put stuff in, like, Sanctuary or whatever. And because I have a supply line set up to the castle right now, I can access anything that's in the Sanctuary as well. Although I don't have a supply line set up to a connecting little thing, so that way I can connect to the Red Rocket Station, which doesn't really matter. Because I cleared all the stuff out, but just something to have considered beforehand, really. Jangles the Moon Monkey.
You don't know where that's been.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm just going to break it down and destroy it anyhow. Well, I'm suddenly disappointed. I was expecting more from that. What am I looking at here? Oh, dead person. That's not what I meant when I was asking that question, but okay. Chem station. Scissors. A door. It says exit. To Fort Hagen? Wait, what? Am I at Fort Hagen? What's going on here? What exactly is going on here? Oh, right, that was my armor beeping at me. Ribcage and spine. That's all I've got to say about that. Okay. Is there really not a workbench here? A workstation? Ooh, wait. Whoa. Somebody trying to get a tank up and running? I can't wait till somebody inevitably adds working vehicles to this game. I don't even care if they're buggy. I'll use them. I don't know if there's actually a workstation here. Which is dumb, really. Yeah, I'm gonna go with dumb. I mean, unless it's on the roof. No. I remember this place now. I couldn't remember what Fort Hagen was, but I remember now. This is where we fought, what's his face? Kellogg. Oops. Kellogg. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Greater Mass Blood Clinic. Wait. Is this an actual building that can be entered? Oh, you're legendary, huh? I'll do this then. Whoa! That is a strong poison. Sharp leather, right leg. I don't, what's sharp do? Charisma and intelligence. Woo! Whoop-de-doo! Oh, hi! Boom? Boom. Okay.
Some places you just wish they'd nuked harder.
What? It's a hospital. Why would you want them to nuke it harder?
Give a cleaning bot a heart attack.
Some of the things you say do not make sense to me. Oh, hi! Can't mutate if I one-shot him, right? Really? We're not even gonna discuss how goofy that looked. Really? Do I have to actually go loot the body that fell down below? Oh, hi. Hey there, how you doing? Whoa! Fiber optic silver circuitry and fiberglass. Blood clinic key. One more. What do I need that for?
Start your day.
I haven't actually seen anything I need a key for yet, so why do I need that? Exterminator's 10mm auto pistol. Does 50% more damage against mire lurks and bugs. Fair enough.
That actually worth something?
I see a monkey. That's what I think about the monkey. Exam room terminal. Really? Wayne. None. So why don't those two connect? I don't get it. So both Wayne and Nunn had one letter. Which means it's possibly the N? Wayne and Nunn. But this doesn't share any letters with it. This shares a letter. But Nunn does not. And each one of them only have one letter, so it can't have the A and that. Wayne and none. One letter.
There
Dent.
We go.
Yeah. Reassure patient of confidentiality. Draw blood per test order. Dismiss patient. Forward blood to the analysis lab on the second floor. No aids are available. Clearly mark incoming samples and deposit them in one of the lab refrigerators. Password KJT540. Test logs. Name Martin George M. Elevated blood glucose, cholesterol consistent with prior test results, high diabetic risk, recommend weight loss, dietary improvement, exercise per standing orders, reported to CO's health as excellent. Routine blood work, vitamin D deficiency, blood pressure consistent with high stress technical work, recommended R&R, results reported to HR command for evaluation. Thomas Ethan, pediatric blood culture, negative, patient likely suffering from flu, recommended bed rest, fluids, recheck in 2 days, if fever unchanged, instruct aides to sanitize teddy bear. Standard STD, result negative. Procedure, paternity, PCR analysis closely matched with patient 2498, 90%, patient reassured of confidentiality, results reported to CO per standing orders. Kyle, I've stashed the chems in the blood storage room in the basement. They're in a cooler in the second fridge, third row, bottom shelf. The contact expects them tonight. Don't be late, wipe this message. So there's a basement containing chems. Blood clinic key. I feel like I should be able to read that. Why do I need to go out the back? I don't need to go out the back. I need to go in the basement. Hi there. Really? Oh, hi there. Oh. Hello, bugs. Infected blood bug. Should I be concerned? Slight camera issues, nothing to worry about. Ow! Where'd you go? Oh no, you're not escaping that easily.
Page Ryan. I guess you could call
did
that.
Did you kill
Ryan.
It? It's so good work, sir. Good work indeed. Ooh, the wooden can. Oh, I don't know what it's been lately. Like the past day or two, I've just been really sneezy. Actually really annoying. Blood packs. Surgical tray. Blood packs and mentats. Jet blood packs. Medex. Blood pack. Puff out and blood packs. Blood pack. Medex and blood pack.
So this was either a blood bank or home to the laziest bunch of vampires.
What? The lazy... Oh, whoops. I started readjusting my leg, and as such readjusted my hand.
Sweet.
Which then readjusted my mouse. Is that all the blood bags? I think so. Cool. I mean, they're useful for restoring health as blood bags, but they're even more useful what I can turn them into, which is stim packs. That's a lot of blood bags worth of stim packs, let me just say that right now. I think I just worded my words wrong there, but you know, we're not going to discuss that. Okay. That said, I'm actually going to go take some time to drop off this armor. clear out my inventory. Because let's be honest, at this point, fast travel is just for glorified stockpiling. That's all I'm doing really with it, is stockpiling. Level 35, did I spend the point from 34 to 35? I must have. Okay, I've got yet another power armor. Is one missing? There's one missing. Oh no, never mind. I moved it forwards because I didn't have a storage buffer. Which I'll do the same thing with this one. And now I'm overweight. Store all junk. Sorts that out. Okay, weapons. Big gym. Combat knife, bottle cap mine, exterminator's auto pistol, bunch of mines, bunch of Molotov cocktails, grenades and mines. I'll even put the switchblade in there. I might look at it later. Apparel. Heavy dog armor, dog helmet, sharp that. And I'll put that in there too, why not? Ah, right. Oh. Really? Okay. Whatever. Screw it. You know what? I'm not likely to use them very much. Oh, whoops. I'll keep lowering the values, I think, of what I carry on me. Up to a healthy number of stim packs again. Oh, right. Chem station's right here. Craft. Healing. What am I gonna run out of first? I'm gonna get really low on antiseptics, but... crafting one of these time at a time is kind of ridiculous. Other news. This is worth a lot of experience. Make sure there's no more junk on me. Very good. How's my weight? Okay, good. I have 83 stim packs. Doing good. Really need to get a light in here at some point. More light than just that. Actually, you know what? Oops. Since I'm standing here, I'm thinking about it, and it's dark. What are my options for lights? I'm not a huge fan of a lot of them, really. Yeah, not so much. I'll put a ceiling fan in. Yep. As I've said before. Bit difficult to record without people yelling at people.